Hey guys, Ben here, and, well, today is a very special day because this is only like a once in a lifetime opportunity for me and my friends to do this. Poop. Black poop. Anyways, what we're going to be doing is playing a few games, like April Fool's, even though it's really not April Fool's yet, but it's almost there. Some truth or dare, and would you rather kind of questions. They're really fun, so I hope you enjoy. Come on, let's get this party started. Oh yeah, let's introduce. If you don't know me, I'm Savannah. This is Sissy, that's Sage, that's my twin sister Amanda, and then that's Samantha. Why did you have to like quote it kind of? I didn't quote it. Whatever. Anyway, Samantha's gonna be pretty much the person who asks the question because she's the only one with a computer right now. Yeah, let's begin. Okay, first dare. I dare search. State. Truth?
Dare.
Dare.
I'm ready.
Okay then. You're not gonna like this, but I dare you to drink toilet water. Okay.
Psh, you're brave, bro.
You're brave. Alright, so I guess we'll bring the camera in the bathroom.
Heavy.
Hold it still.
It's hard.
You hold it still.
I'm trying.
Sorry, I couldn't get impatient. Take off my clothes. What?
Okay, as you saw, that was really disgusting. Now let's go back upstairs and
finish those dares.
In truth, maybe. Okay, sorry about that. I kind of, gagged a little bit. Anyways, Sage isn't here right now because we kind of made him, like, take a shower and brush his teeth and stuff. So let's just continue without him, shall we? Okay. So, Amanda. Yeah? Truth or dare?
Dare.
KK, your dare is to poop in public.
What? I'm not doing that. That is disgusting. Who even made up these?
I really don't know. Well, I guess we gotta go in public. Come on, let's go.
Oh, I don't wanna go poop in public.
Alright, Amanda?
What?
You better have a nice big poop in there, because you've gotta poop in public.
This is gonna ruin my reputation.
Especially since I look like her. This isn't gonna go well for mine either. Come on, let's go.
What the?
Huh?
What is she doing?
I think she's trying to go poop. Are you recording me?
Oh no.
Oh my gosh, she actually did poop. Ew, she took a bit.
bear double!
Ew, that's disgusting! Ew!
Wait, what?
Ew, go to the bathroom, weirdo.
Come on, let's go.
That was awesome.
I feel embarrassed because she's related to me.
Ew, is she cute?
Okay, sorry about that randomness. That Hey!
I heard you guys left. You stupid ones. I heard you guys left and, well, left me behind and to, like, miss the next day. What happened? Who did what?
I don't want to talk about it.
And scene.
Okay, what happened is that, well, Samantha dared Amanda to go poop in public.
Oh, I wish I was there to see it.
Well, it's on camera, so you can see it later.
It's gonna be all over the internet.
And scene. Okay, so we've got Sage and Amanda. Sissy, you're next.
Bum, 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 bum!
No! Okay, Sissy, truth or dare?
Dare,
I think. Okay, yours is kind of, well, troublesome. It's not gross, but... Sissy, I dare you to jump over a cop. I could be arrested! Let's just try it out. Camera stuff. Camera again.
Sage, give me the camera. What are you looking at my nose? Give me the camera. My dog.
I'm so sorry about that.
Alright, Sissy, you ready? I guess. I think those guys are cops. They kind of look like it. Alright. Wish me luck.
What? Crap? What was that? Excuse me, ma'am. Are you okay?
Oh. I'm fine.
Please don't jump over us again, or else we're going to have to watch that pile.
Next time you can be arrested, alright?
Alright, sorry. Sorry, ma'am.
Sorry, officer.
That was embarrassing.
Well, isn't that what it's about? Hey, at least mine doesn't seem like so bad.
Oh my gosh, it's the girl that took a crap!
Let's just go back home, please.
Okay, let's go. Alright, Savannah, you're the last one. Alright, so your dare and truth is your opinion. Would you rather do a chair or a truth? Dare. Okay. I dare you to punch yourself. Well, that's kind of gonna be a little bit hard because I really can't punch myself. It's gonna be kind of hard because I'm a dog.
Aren't we all?
Yeah, that is a true statement. You could only be called chicken for 3 days. Ugh, fine. Ow, that actually kind of hurt. There, I just punched myself. Happy? And when he sees my nose push off, I saw anything. Well, That's it for the truth and dare. All right, let's start would you rather question. Okay. Well, guys, we're going to have to click on this link right here to the next video. See ya, guys. Bye. And the next time, you'll see us. Would you rather question? You're kind of disturbing, so good luck to us. Peace out.